Hey guys, welcome to Let's Play Dragon Ball Z Part 11. It's time to finish off Cell, who's pretty much about dead. Oh, damn. Oh. Caught me off guard. Oh, I didn't push the button for some reason. Oh, they all missed? Damn!
You can't let your guard down!
Damn! Oh, they're telling me he's gonna kill me. Shit!
You have the strength of a little girl, Goku. Why don't you park one of those Senzu beams?
I give up. I surrender. I realize how strong you are. There's no way I can win.
Goku, do you realize what those words mean?
Well, it's not if there isn't anyone left to fight, right? It's your turn, Gohan!
Oh, what do
you think?
Ridiculous! Oh, shit. Oh! Somehow dodged the first one, but I couldn't dodge the others. Oh, okay, I'm getting really mad now.
Whenever I flew into a rage, I'd lose my mind and start fighting with amazing power. So I'm sure that Dad is taking that into account.
Did you really think you'd scare me off with that little story? You're stupider than you look! Or now I'm really gonna tick you off. Whatever it takes, little man! Get angry and show me your true power!
Oh, what the? I pressed the wrong button. Stop before I even reached it. Chicken toes. Only 1500. Damn, I'm really greedy.
I can't believe those Cell Juniors. They're equal to my Super Saiyan form.
Wait.
It's the first
Metal. Oh, okay. I got Cell confused in the order. I thought suddenly I went back. Or I went too far ahead.
You're not gonna get away with this any longer!
I hate how it doesn't show him
finally,
actually transforming.
Your true form! Now things are starting to get interesting!
It skipped where Goku blew himself up or something when he teleported himself. What the? Oh, what? You have countered me. Damn. It's amazing how far you go. Cell's up next. I'll see you in the next part. 12. Yeah.